Hey guys, I'm back with another reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to Nighttime Part 2 by Trevor Jackson, who's he has a new album. You guys should really check it out. It's called Rough Dress Part 1. I've been listening to most of his singles off the album and his album recently again because I wanted to listen to it for like a probably the third time at this point. Yes, third time. So I didn't get a chance to look at more of the videos that he already put out. I did react to Apocalypse before and Right Now, so I really appreciated those videos for his direction and the choreography in that, but I wanted to check out some of the newer ones. So this is one of the first ones I needed to catch up on. So there is a part one, but I just looked at it. It's pretty much just a movie. So I just wanted to get pretty much just into the music video since I just wanted to see what he got into with that portion. So let's get into the video. I love this song.
Gotta pull up, park the car by the corner store. Apartment 304 is where I'm headed to. I opened up the door already on the floor. She's on her floor. She know I transform. What she do it in the night? I find we start to lose control.
Come on, aim. Body, the curse fall upon me at night. And girl, you got nowhere to hide. No, stop busting out of my clothes. My clothes, now there's no more white in my eyes. Now I got cuffs on my hands. I am no longer a man. But you know what happened to Shaw. So why did you turn me down? Why didn't you tie me down tonight? Okay, reverb into the scene change. Okay, so it's still going with the routine of him going into that room when there's a full moon. I'll explain more of the concept for you guys after, if you guys didn't see the part one first. Girl, I really hope you don't get bit. Well, she most likely will get bit. Cause that's stupid. Yep, she getting bit. I like that white. As a scratch marks. And that was a nice special effect for that too as well. so she's gonna notice that in the mirror probably and be like, oh my god, what happened? I like that eye effect too. I like that fish eye effect. Oh, that's cute. They did it in sync. The one thing is, I'm wondering if he's a hybrid or something. She's in the sunlight. Guitars will always get me, especially a bass. Basses will kill me every time. So he directed this one as well. Okay, he wrote this as well. So Trevor is really shown a lot of his talents with this. Like he wrote this, he helped directed it. I said directed it, like crazy person. He edited the music video as well. Okay, so hold on, let me mute this before I bring it back. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so like I said before, I'm gonna just tell you what like the concept was. So the concept is that they're in a relationship. She was in the first part. If you guys haven't seen the first part first, I really suggest you guys look at that to get acclimated to what's going on. But I'll give you like a snippet of it, like a synopsis. So he doesn't want her to see his eyes because she was like in the car with him, and she was like, why don't you take your eyes, your glasses off, your sunglasses off? I have never seen your eyes. So it starts off like that. Then he takes her to his house. Then he tries to stay up later. Then he usually stays up because there's like a full moon. But his butler tells him that the full moon's coming, or like the time's almost up. So he rushes to downstairs, closes the door, which is like the door that was represented in this part, where she didn't lock it fully. So that's pretty much where it left off. Now it's where they're like in they're continuing the relationship. She knows now what his eyes look like and what the whole system of him being locked in the door with those three locks to make sure that he doesn't get out throughout the night. But other than that, I do love this song. This is probably one of my favorite songs off of Rough Drafts Part 1. This, and then there's another song called Unpacking, and then the song with him and Lecrae, I forget the song's names, is escaping me. But those are my three favorites out of this whole album. So I really loved the concept for this. Just the lighting, the editing, just the color scheme, especially with like the fisheye effects that are being used to showcase some of the, like the supernatural aspects of like how he's seeing the world through his eyes. And then even how his eyes do look, it's not like it's more of like a discoloration in the pupil. Not the pupil, what is it? The white in your eyes. What is the like medical term for it? But it's like more discoloration in that instead of like his whole pupil being like messed up. But again, it might just be because I think that he's a hybrid, because you saw at the dinner table that there was like meat. So I'm thinking that he could still eat meat because his mother was probably a human and his father was probably a vampire. So it's giving me like Marvel's Blade, like Wesley Snipes kind of feels. So I'm thinking that's the reason why he can still stay in the sunlight pretty much. But he has the umbrella. So it's kind of confusing if he can stay in the sunlight or if he cannot stay in the sunlight, because in some portions he's in the sunlight, in some portions he's holding an umbrella to cover him from the sunlight. So maybe too much exposure will do something to him. But now you see that he pretty much comes out. I like the effect where it's more white, since it's like more grayscale at this portion of the video. And then some of like the misty, like airy effects coming off of him before he bites her on her neck while she's sleeping. Then I love the realistic aspect of her looking in the mirror and being like, what the hell just happened? Like, I'm confused. Then like her eyes like flickering and having that fisheye effect as well. So I really just love the direction of this video. I love the song, love the direction of how it's implemented. And I love how he's framing everything. Like, the fact that he's so in-depth with everything that's coming out for his project and for his music videos, I really respect that, because we don't see that a lot with music videos these days, and everything makes sense. Like, there's been videos that are for songs, but they're really not videos that make sense with the concept of the song. So he's really making concepts happen and they're actually being implemented into what the song's about. So I really like that aspect of it, and he's really underrated. So please check out his new album and check out his previous album, which was In My Feelings. It was originally a mixtape, but he released it as an album as well on Spotify, and it should be on iTunes as well. It should be everywhere at this point. Or In My Feelings, but check that out too if you guys are fans. And then he really just needs the support, because he's really doing such a great job. So that's just my input. Tell me what you guys thought about this video down below. Tell me what you guys thought about the song, if you guys are new to Trevor Jackson's music, because you might have seen him in Grown-ish and stuff like that. But just let you know in the comment section down below. Also, if you have any suggestions, please leave it down in the comment section as well. I'd love to see what you guys have in store for me to listen to. What am I missing? Okay, so if you guys really like this video, please hit the like button, and if you guys would like to subscribe, please hit the subscribe button. That would really be a help for me. Thank you to everybody that's been subscribing recently. I really appreciate it, especially people that have subscribed during my week break. I really appreciate you guys still watching and supporting me. But if you guys want to be notified for when new videos come out, please hit the notification bell for to be notified when they do come out. If you guys didn't watch any other videos of like my last two videos, I'm changing my schedule to Mondays and Wednesdays. School's about to start, so I want to make sure I have enough time to be able to study and get like my internship stuff done. So that's why there's a less day on the schedule. I'm trying to figure out how I can put something in on the channel to show my schedule, so I'm going to be figuring that out as well. So stay tuned for everything. Again, thank you guys for paying attention. Thank you guys for the support, and I'll see you guys in the next video coming on Monday. Bye, guys.